Alright, yo, what is going on, T-Squad? It is your boy, T-Hitman. We are back with a brand new reaction. But before we get this video started, before you guys go to this little part in the video, because I know a lot of you guys don't really care about all this talk and stuff that I do. Before you go into this part here, I just want to give a shout out to, there were a lot of people who messaged me on my comments saying that they already subscribed to J Ross. And I appreciate you guys. Now, I know there's a lot of people of the T-Squad who are subscribed to him, but I said, you know, screenshot me and show me, you know, proof. Not saying that you guys don't, but, you know, I see what I said in the video. And there was a few people who actually screenshot it and sent me screenshots of them subscribed to him. So for those guys, I'm going to pop them up on the screen right now. There's maybe only three of you guys who did it. So thank you guys. You know, you guys really, I really do appreciate that, because I honestly do feel like J Ross deserves a lot more subscribers than he has. So I know a lot of you guys are subscribed to him already, or anybody who wants to go, feel free. But as you guys can see by the title, T-Squad, we're going to be reacting to JJ Heltebrand's 21 points, 11 rebounds, and 10 assists in the PBA Legends game that has just gone by. I'm pretty sure it just happened. Last week? I'm pretty sure. If you guys want me to react to that game, let me know, and I'll do that for you. But this video is from Hoops Highlight. Shout out to him. Link to his channel in the description below if you guys want to go check that out. But without further ado, guys, I'm excited for this video, man. So let's get into it. All right, T-Squad. So this video is pretty short. It's only 2 minutes and 21 seconds long. So, you know, we'll talk about it. Maybe do some pauses. See what we can get going. You know, see what we can conjure up for this video. So let's just get right into it. PBA Legends game. Okay. I think this is actually going to be a pretty cool, like, actual full highlight game to watch. So I might actually watch this. Ooh! He went coast to coast with it between the legs behind the back with the offload. Okay. I'll pull that, yeah. I think I've reacted to one JJ Heltebrand video. One only, man. He's like, hey, I may be retired. I may not be playing no more. But I still get buckets, baby. I still drop buckets on you. Look at him. It's easy. And one. I still got the touch, baby. I still got the touch. I thought he was pulling from the logo. I thought he was about to pull from the logo. I was about to lose my shit. You can tell these some old heads playing basketball. You can just tell, man. Like the way old heads play basketball, man. Like, it's just the way that they move on the court and how they do certain things. Like, it's so funny to watch, cause you know they ain't got the speed, the agility, the quickness that they once had. So it's just funny, man, watching them slow down to like first, second gear. Ooh. JJ Heltebrand's putting on the works right now, bro. He can still play in the league. JJ, what are you doing? Come back to the league. Come back. Look at you. You dropping triple doubles like it ain't nothing. Come back to the league. Oh, yeah, big body. That one. Why is he not, bro? Big facts, bro. Why is he actually not playing in the league anymore? I told you this wasn't going to be a short video, guys. But why is he not playing in the league anymore? Legit, JJ Heltebrand is legit fucking, like, you saw him right there. He dropped a triple double with ease. I mean, obviously we didn't see all the highlights, but I mean, the way from what we did see out there, guys, it looks like he can still, you know, contribute to a current PBA team right now. Like, facts. Like, he was out there. Oh, obviously, everybody was playing against, you know, some of them older than others, you know, ain't as quick. But I feel like he can still get out there, give you a nice little 10 points, couple rebounds, couple assists here and there. You know what I'm saying? Like, he wouldn't be complete trash. So, JJ, if you're watching this, the PBA needs you. Come back. Nah, I'm just playing. But, I mean, I wish these highlights were actually a bit longer, man, because I would have loved to see him really, like, go to work in that video. But maybe if we watch the PBA Legends game, we might see more, I'm hoping. So, yeah, we'll see what we can do. We'll see if we can get that video going for you guys sometime this week. yeah, man, that's all I got, really got to say, man. All I really got to say. So for the duties, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, man. If you guys did, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below. It really does mean a lot to me. If you want to see me react to any other kind of video, make sure you guys do down in the comment section below, and I will be sure to react to majority of most of the one I can. But either way, T-Squad, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys all in the next one.